dragon and Judah, melatonin magic producer. Yeah, Mr. Megorium's metaphor emporium, vanglorious warriors with deep space euphoria. The dragon of Judah executed the lion from Narnia. I'm still trying to build God's army up. The pedagogue, he tried to call me a communist and pacify my audience, sprinkle them with zombie dust. The isosceletron, it's a prison for a three-headed demon. Hip-hop behemoth, knowledge is needed to argue with the followers of Jesus. Rearrange impossible pieces, my quantum is increasing. I am sleeping in a postopedic, deeply breathing, dreaming and chakra sightseeing, philosophical speaking. I saw Gandhi weakening from not eating. I saw police brutality beatings. I saw the leaders getting into spaceships and leaving. I tried to search for possible meanings, but I couldn't see the logical reasoning. Except survival of the species. No MacBook, no PCs, no electricity, no TV, no MC battles, no Christmas carols. This international tabloid, brown produce consumed by sick cattle. Bone thin mammals hooked up to intravenous vaccination panels, collecting contaminated skin samples. This is not natural, goddamn you. Everybody on the planet don't deserve that, not even the animals. You are completely culpable for everything you're supposed to do, even if it's not known to you. The weight of the language I spoke to you, the weight of the letters and the words and the rhymes that I wrote for you are so, so emotional. I don't even know what to do, so I'ma leave the choice up to you. Dragon Judah, I spit like a supernatural computer. Professor Biss, I'm with the Minister of Intelligence. Hold me down, Professor Griff.
Minds that produce, minds that produce. Mine, like mine.
Now everybody wanna talk about conspiracy. You should've took Channel Zero more seriously. Professor Biss got a ghetto PhD in chemistry. Professor Griff taught me how to spit it lyrically. Now I'm part of the ministry. Put my name on the blacklist, cause I don't dick ride nobody in the industry. Where's the fucking empathy? I've been through so much treachery. Most of the best MCs disrespected me and tried to get the best of me. Never tried to rescue me or help me with the recipe. What did they expect from me? Stressing me, questioning me to address the beef. I rep hip-hop, hip-hop don't rep me. I never got a penny off that beef DVD. You mean all that money went to QD3? I should've slammed the door in his face. If I was a different nigga, I'd have been caught a criminal case. The best word to describe what you do to hip-hop is rape. Cause you don't care about hip-hop's fate. You sit around your tables and say grace, eating steak while you live like kings and treat kings like apes. With Michael Jackson money and still on the take, even Tevin Campbell's money. The greed is so rare, you probably dance around your mansion like Cirque du Soleil. Everything is paid for, you don't have to prorate. I ain't hating, I'm not hating, I'm just saying. You making money off the next man's struggle. Why you can't pay him? They made millions off them beef DVDs, but didn't pay K-Solo or Eazy-E. It's called blaxploitation. Another one of cannabis' paranoid statements. That's why I'm famous. I'm just trying to tell niggas how the game is. Beef and hip-hop is just aimless entertainment. If I shoot you, I'm blameless. But if you shoot me, you famous. What's a nigga to do? Now ain't that the goddamn truth? No matter what, hip-hop always lose. Wake the fuck up.